closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Looks like they left in a hurry. Mary!
No! No!
Ah! Mary! Mary, wake! Mary, it's me! It's Daddy!
Smarter than you. Come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, guy. Yeah, you.
We don't much like uninvited guests.
Hold up.
Look at you. Fuck. Die.
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it. You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with the nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl, you'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm. So we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The mall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable.
Set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. You should be inside before it gets here. Almost there. We'll be safer inside.
The good spots are upstairs.
You been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
way. The good spots are up higher.
Sounds like there's someone below us. There are generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey, what's going on?
May, she's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
Shit. Okay. You need to find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from.